All right. Oh, you bit. Come on. It's always a problem to screw up. Grab's out there stomping around like a big elephant. If there's anything here, he's gonna scare it all right away. Much freaking current here, dude. I don't know. We're gonna stop here this thing, but the truck got a problem for us. What the heck? I just can't. No, that's not what I got about.
Suppose that white duck is a domesticated duck?
I don't know, I think so. I think I'm gonna take a picture of them though. Yeah, I don't think there's any wild white ducks around here or in Maine.
You don't like to put a bobber on, huh?
No.
Under the bridge?
No, not in this case. Yeah, that's a cute whitey right there. Yeah, that's a little whitey. Gosh, freaking! How the heck do I keep doing that? That's better.
This bridge, I have fished in the past and have caught some nice largemouth bass out from underneath this, small ones, a couple years ago, but I haven't fished this place recently, and I've never caught any trout from underneath this bridge that I can recall of, but I have caught a lot of nice bass out from underneath here, so, but this is very early in the season, so there really isn't much to expect, so, don't be discouraged if I don't catch a thing in this spot.
Aww, hey buddies. Hey there, sweeties. Aww. Hey there, buddies. Aww, look how cute they are. Beautiful babies. Aww, they're so cute. What kind of ducks are they? There's some ducks under the bridge right here. I'm attempting to upload a YouTube short right now, but the Wi-Fi out here is horrible, so it's taking a bit. But I just thought I'd take a little video of these little ducks. They're going to the bridge again. They're not mallards, though. I don't know what they are. I'm probably researching the Merlin app later. I this is like a giant, you can pretty much see them in there if they're even in there. Yeah, it looks... I think it'd keep a shower out of the water too. I've never seen that happen before with this. you know what? That's luck, bad luck, or what is that? I don't know. One cast and get my line all straightened out. Slack. Believe me, I know trout behavior real well. They're in here, they'd bite that faster than they can say, hey, I got a bite. DOT. Middleton, remember the talker, isn't he? I caught one trout yesterday. I think I'm going to catch like another five today. So frail on this reel of it's. It's so shallow here that if there were in here you could see them, but I don't see anything. It's all.
No, it's pretty hard to see.
All I see is that milfoil or weed or whatever it is there. No. Obviously not. Oh, freaking cars. Oh.